I took the pain that you gave me and turned it to a hustle. I took the money you gave me and got up out the struggle. I took the love that you gave me and gave it to another.
What's up, Shane? That's the Mafia. And today, we're back with another mukbang. You know what time
it is. And we are celebrating 200 subscribers, y'all. So today we have blue crab. This is our first time trying blue crab.
Yes.
And we got these from our local Asian supermarket.
I'm showing my crab. I'm about seeing the crab. And like this. Yeah. You already know.
And I have a 2-pound lobster.
2 pounds for the 200 subscribers.
And he have a 2-pound. Dungeness crab.
Yep, 2 pounds for the 200 subscribers.
And blue crab and lemon, that's it, y'all. And we got some
good sauce. It's kind of hot. Some
S&J sauce. It's original red wine vinegar sauce. I'm going to make the video on it. No. And I'm going to for y'all.
Hang on.
But yeah. Anyway, we finna get to eating. I don't even know what to start.
I do. You start with crab. I know they ain't got a lot of meat, y'all. This and they sweet. So they sweet as hell or something. I'm gonna see what they be talking about.
It ain't much, but it's good meat.
I like this, whatever you season. What you season your crab?
Old berry, garlic. I think that's it.
I can't lie, y'all, this. They kind of good. Real. Even though it ain't got a lot of meat in it, still.
I like this crab.
These the blue crabs right here.
You can see the little sauce down. Yeah, this is some good meat.
Man, why you keep saying it like this?
It's nasty. This is some good meat. And now these you gotta crack open. Oh.
And the slide on the way from us.
Should put the tile up under the back.
All that fuss and pushing you doing.
I ain't doing no pushing. Y'all, them things sharp.
I'm down to look like it's about to be the little meat that's inside these crabs here.
They come right on out. Yep. They come right on out when you bite. Oh, y'all. nice piece of meat up here. And it's so good.
Hi, my name is Larry.
When we hit 300 subscribers, we're going to get a 3-pound crab.
still trying to work on this blueprint.
Y'all hear the fish tank is screws, but my fishes need they bubbles.
They gon' die.
Them are our kids. You can't let our kids die. We're a good parent.
Yeah, this is my first time cooking a lobster. This is good. I don't know how it's gonna taste. Pray for me.
Oh,
it was worth the fight.
Dungeness crab.
So you gonna taste the claw or the corn too?
The claw. You cooked the right way. Do that corn chong. Shout out corn chong. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
That's my favorite YouTuber, cooking wise. It ain't rubbery. It's tender. That, man, that lobster claw so perfect. Oh my God, why didn't I give me one? I regret it now.
About this is getting into it.
I want to do a crab cake mukbang. You can have crab cake.
You can. Get the dressing in the milk.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you can. Salt got my nose itching, y'all. Oh.
Y'all, I made my own sauce. And I promise, when I come out with the recipe for it, I ain't use no ingredients. Nobody, I seen nobody else use.
Look. Dungeness crab. Oh, it fell off.
Big lobster like this. I'm gonna say this.
Cause
And the last time I did, I ain't like it. But this time, damn, Lord, still had the little band on. This one for them butter lovers who want a hint in a garlic. There we go. What is that?
Let me taste your card.
What's that on? It look like eel meat.
Yeah, I don't say do it. Eel. Yeah, I do it if y'all want to see it. What?
Eel.
That's a Dungeness crab.
Man, come on, man. You better eat your butter, your butter garlic sauce. My butter garlic.
Yeah, I really appreciate y'all for all the support.
Oh, yes. This ain't even my channel, but I appreciate y'all, too. Yeah.
I know I had stopped for a little minute, but you know, people go through things
for a good reason.
So, I ain't leaving y'all no more.
You don't go through nothing anymore.
And the man gave me the red lobster he could find.
With the most shit in.
I don't know if y'all knew what the inside of his lobster head looked like.
Oh, look at this. Oh, I wonder if y'all can see it.
Matter of fact, I'm gonna show y'all. lobster head look like? My sauce, but this butter sauce is good too. Awesome. I'm gonna try these. There's some meat up in there.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I'm so been looking like, dang, I really want to eat this.
You gotta pop it open from right here. I don't know, from the top. What is it?
You do this shit on your own time. I don't want to do it.
Open the first one.
The first what?
Lobster. Claw. This food is seasoned to the tea. I ain't too spicy. Mm-hmm. I don't know how to have some.
I got it. Huh. I got it. Yeah. There you go. Whew. That was a workout.
And then there's some little meat.
I don't even want no more. That just made me lose my appetite.
You deserve it. How that work that you just did.
Hey, I gotta finish.
Taste this piece of food. I don't like the taste of it. All right, y'all. I want y'all to like,
comment,
and subscribe.
Subscribe.
Don't forget to press that bell.
The bell.
Y'all be notified when I upload another video.
Yeah.
Thanks for watching once again.
Thanks.
And thank you for
200 subscribers!
I got some special for y'all coming.
Yes.
As well.
And you know it.
So,
stay tuned.
Stay tuned. Just watch.
Just watch. Watch.
Peace out.